Thanks for watching our newest video. I hope that you enjoyed it and were inspired by it. This song is called Dear Lord and is actually written by a friend of mine. She wrote it for her sister, and then I heard the song and I thought it was so nice, and so we kind of changed it up a little bit to include more people, make it even more relatable. But this is her original song. As you can see, we filmed the whole video in sunny California, and then now here we are in cold Washington. I'm sure that this is a video that probably many of you find relatable. Either you are the one that's being prayed for, or you're the one who's praying for a loved one. Personally, I've been on both sides of the spectrum. I've been the one that was being prayed for in the way that the song shows, and I've also prayed for somebody the way that the song shows. And the cool part is actually the person I was praying for was my brother, who you actually saw in the video. He's the one who did the verse for the brother. And so I got to see my prayers for him answered right in front of me. And it just made this song so much more special to actually be able to have him part of it. And I also had my real life sister-in-law part of it as well. So that was really special. And then we had some other great friends of ours. I'm gonna put the names of everybody that was in the video right now so that you can see. And I just wanted to say a special thank you to each of them for being a part of it and making the words of this song kind of come alive in a way that I hope is relatable and inspiring to each one of you. This song is on my In the Garden CD, so if you'd like to own it today, you can go to my website, you can order a physical copy or a digital download. If you want to see more videos like this, I want to invite you to check out my Patreon page, where you can become a part of the process. And if you want to see more videos, check out my YouTube, subscribe. And other than that, oh, definitely check out my husband's YouTube page, because he's the one who made the video and produced the song and everything, so you definitely want to check his page out too. And we will see you next time.